everyone. Let's build.
Let's build.
What are we building, Jeffrey?
Well, the guys are in the office, so I don't know how to say it. We're going to the...
Code name?
Yeah.
We're building code name, operation code name.
GS.
GS.
All right, where are you at? Are you at above ground yet?
Yeah, right. I'm right under you.
Let's go find... Actually, let's go to sleep.
Okay. So I think we should do this not too far, but slightly away from Achievement City, because every time we do one in Achievement City, I'm always so worried the creeper is going to blow up the...
No, I totally agree. How about... I'm feeling pretty good about...
What about us?
No.
No?
No.
That's in the snow, and that's also quite a long way away.
I know where I want to do it.
What about right here?
I don't know where right here is.
It's the jungle just outside of Achievement City.
Let me find a map.
There's a lot of spare area around Kaplunk.
Yeah, we can do it over here. How about like...
What about this area right next to it?
I see where we're doing it, right here. This is our spot.
Damn it. That's in the snow, though. Should we clear out some of the...
Yeah, we're going to clear shit out.
Ba, 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 ba. Ba, ba, ba.
Boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop.
We don't really have renewable deforestation.
Who, us?
Yeah.
No, we don't.
Killing the environment.
Kind of are.
Yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. All right. Boosh, boosh, boosh. What is... Oh, a bloody tree in there. Don't burn the whole world down.
I'm just burning the trees.
Okay.
I'll plant a sapling for every tree that we lost.
Thanks.
And then I'll burn it down.
All right, so I'm building like the little area, like the temple slash throne area.
Yeah. Ooh, that's pretty severe.
What's severe?
This forest fire.
Things getting out of, I think, spiraling out of control.
Kind of. I mean, I couldn't stop it if I wanted to at this point.
Do you want to?
Nah.
All right.
So everything's fine.
Well, just don't burn down any Let's Plays, please.
What Let's Plays do we build out of wood?
Kerplunk?
Nah, Kerplunk's stone.
I'm pretty sure it's got wooden stairs and a wooden fence.
Let's go wooden fence. So, is it going to be one communal area down here?
Jesus
or is it
Christ,
be...
dude. That's a hell of a fire you've got going
yeah,
on.
Yeah, it is. Is it going to be one communal area or is it going to be six pads?
I think it's
going to
be one communal area.
So, what if someone has to, like, trap an animal or something?
We'll just do it in front of me.
But how will people know which ones are theirs?
Well, it's not. I don't think that we'll have six at once very often.
Six at once,
or five at once.
What do you mean?
Like five people all showing up at the exact same time.
Yeah, but if they have to put something here and then go get something else.
Oh, we'll just clear out a big area in front, and then that can just be their area. Or fuck it, I don't care. If you are so concerned about it, just build a thing.
Nah, if you don't think it'll be a thing, then let's not do it.
I don't think it's a thing.
Less work for us. Should I flatten the ground out a little bit?
Yeah.
So is this going to be the next Let's Play we record?
I think so.
Top. Because I'm more excited about this one than the other one.
Yeah, me too. The other one.
Yeah.
So what do you think? Like this? And I'll just be stood up there?
Yeah. It should be really extravagant, though. Make it look like a giant throne chair.
Feel free to get up on that.
Like gold and red wool.
Gold and red wool.
Yeah, just make it a giant chair.
What if I did something like this?
It could be gold framed with red wool in the middle.
Sure. Do it, dude. If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Pasta.
Would you pronounce it wrong like that, too?
What?
Or would you say pasta?
It doesn't have an R in it, so I wouldn't say pasta.
There's no R in pasta. Did I say pasta?
You said pa.
Pa.
It's P-A, so pa. That's pa.
Like.
What? What's a papa?
What?
What's a papa?
Like, so in England, if you have a funeral twice. And the people that carry you, are they pallbearers or are they pallbearers?
Are they what?
Pallbearers or pallbearers?
What's a pallbearer?
Oh, my God.
What?
Nobody likes you.
So if someone gives you a pat on the head, do you say it's a pat? No? I didn't think so.
What? I'm sorry, I'm not listening to stupidity.
Get shit on, Gavin.
Oh, he's
here's right. Him.
Should I look at this or no?
Absolutely not.
All right.
You've already seen too much.
Gonna have to kill Gavin. I mean, Ray. Whichever one. Pasta, huh?
It's pasta.
No.
How do you think the Italians pronounce it?
I don't care.
Pasta.
I'm not in Italy right now.
You what?
I'm not in Italy right now.
I mean, yeah. Well, what's an American food that America invented?
What is an American food that America invented? Philly cheesesteak.
So would you be annoyed if a different country pronounced it Philly Chessy Steak?
No. People have different accents, I guess. I'd be annoyed at you because you're a dumb dumb.
Oh. I'm beginning to notice that we actually say stuff differently.
What do you mean?
Like you and me.
Like what?
We just pronounce some things differently because we're from different countries.
I hadn't picked up on that, but now that you mention it, I'll be sure to be on the lookout for it if that ever happens.
Do you not say Mazda?
What do you say?
Mazda.
Mazda.
And Nissan.
Nissan and Mazda.
Nissan. KNEESARN.
That's not how you spell it. Boy, are you dumb.
What's up?
Just laughing at this structure. It's pretty goofy. What are you going to use for steps?
That's fine.
Oh, I thought I saw you smashing them. This is so terrible.
What?
Just, I'm just going to look a giant asshole.
You wanted to make it all modest.
I was going to make it like, yeah. All modest. I guess I'm not now.
Did you ever used to watch The New Adventures of Superman? Lois and Clark.
The TV show Lois and Clark?
Yeah.
Nah.
Terry Hatcher and Dean Cain. Yeah.
Never watched that show. Did you?
Oh, yeah, it was top.
Was it top?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna guess it wasn't.
I watched it when I was a kid.
Never been a huge Superman fan, to be honest with you. It's like reading Boy Scout the comic book.
What, because he doesn't kill anyone?
Nah, he's just all like, I don't know. Golly gosh.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm not happy with that.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, dear. Come on. I'm trying to decide how to light this without making it look sticky outy. I think it's the top. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, pardon me. Something's going on. What's on my head, Ray?
It's your Tower Pimp's hat.
Ah.
I think this one's going to be really good.
How's it look?
You know, 10 out of 10 would bang.
Yeah. I mean, don't you feel that about me every day?
Oh, is this the Royal Chicken? Nice. What's the worst television show you watch?
Worst television show?
It's bad and you know it's bad, but you watch it anyway.
MasterChef.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Awful, awful television.
It's not good.
It's really not.
I watch it too.
We should have a red carpet leading up to this, right?
Yeah, sure. Mine's probably right now True Blood. That is not a good show.
Why'd you watch it?
I don't know. A lot of nudity. Goofy. I like I kind of like all the bad Southern accents. They're kind of funny to listen to.
What is the most attractive accent to you in the world?
The most attractive accent in the world? Probably mine. I'll tell you what it's not.
What?
Like British?
Why?
Because you sound like a Hmong, to use the parlance of your times. Man, these royal chickens are all up in the fucking business.
This is looking fancy.
And I think this area to the left over here can be the area where shit happens, where you, like, people have to come and do stuff.
What, they shouldn't just do it right here?
Well, I don't want the fucking carpet blown up. The royal carpet blown up. Shit's expensive.
What color complements red?
Gold.
Gold. Gold it is. Oh, tip.
Oh, that's cool. I like what you did with the glowstone. Well, this might be the shortest Let's Build ever.
Yeah.
So we're pretty much done, huh?
Well, I thought we'd... Yeah.
Thought we'd what?
That's pretty good.
What did you think that we would do?
Oh, maybe there should be an arch. Like, right at the beginning of this, there should be an arch.
Should this be glowstone?
What?
Like the rest of them? Probably.
Oh, good shout.
And then this should be gold, right?
So we should have sleeping areas and stuff.
Yeah, I figure I actually had an idea for that. That's a good idea. I thought we could, like back here. What are you laughing at?
This last bill.
What about it?
We haven't said anything.
Oh, yeah. We're very quiet. Well, ask me some dumb question and I'll give you a stupid answer.
What if, you know... Yeah?
Well, have fun with this one, JJ. Put up a picture of somebody being better at their job than us. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. What do you want to do this weekend?
Get really bevved up.
Yeah?
Maybe go on a bike ride.
I want to go on a bike ride too.
Let's do I want to ride far though.
Let's ride far. Let's go super far. Let's ride to some bars.
Yeah. Let's definitely do that.
All right. Jack is jamming out to his headphones over there. I bet whatever he's listening to sucks.
Bet it's Daft Punk.
Like I said, I bet whatever he's listening to sucks.
I don't think Daft Punk sucks. I just think a lot of it sucks. There's some actually funky good stuff.
Funky good stuff.
Do you not like a bit of funk? I mean, I wouldn't class it as funk, but... I'd say it's better than Europe.
You want to come see your, like, amazing quarters?
Yeah, in a second.
Oh, good lord, what have you been doing?
Making a fancy arch.
That's pretty cool. It's fancy, too. I heard some Will Sasso over there.
Ray, not so subtle on that one.
Oh, that was for me.
That was? Thought you were preparing it for us.
Oh, dude, this is pretty tippy.
Tip-tapular?
Yeah, it's tip-tapular. Oh, man.
That spilled.
You know, try to
having that lovely lovely food at lunch with that lovely bev.
Yeah.
I'm sleepy as hell now.
Yeah.
Got my bloody kip, and I had about 10 hours sleep.
You had a lovely kip?
Lovely little kip, it was.
I enjoyed the... What was it? The
Italian Indian
sandwich we had.
Indian Italian?
Yeah.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum.
Hey, where's the should there be a top somewhere?
Top of what?
Tower of Pimps.
Oh. Well, I'm glad you asked. Because it should be on your throne, not on the arch.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I want to hang a picture of something on the arch. I don't know what to put in the picture frame, though. What do you think? What seems regal?
I feel like it should have iron gates to this arch.
I'm down with that. So how are we going to get through this? Are you going to build a door?
Yeah, I already said that. I can say it again if you want. Yeah, I'm going to build a door.
Well, that looks good.
What? Yeah, except, you know, not like that. Look, calm down, would you?
I'm calm. Do-do-do-do-do. Should we have a pressure plate, I guess?
Okay, there's no door.
Yeah, there's no door, right? Okay.
Wow, you've really made a dog's dinner of that.
I didn't make a dog's anything.
Now we're in a right bugger's muddle.
Did you just call me a muggle?
Bugger's muddle.
What does that mean?
You're in a little situation.
You don't know what it means, do you?
A bugger's muddle.
Yeah, what's a bugger?
Yeah, it's like, now we're screwed.
What's a muddle?
You don't know the word muddle, like when stuff gets muddled.
Okay, yeah, sure, I know what that means.
There you go. Job done. All right.
Yeah.
I think this looks tappity tiptoe, but I think we should have some slabs.
Your slab.
Come on, now you're just being offensive. I don't know why you always have to escalate it.
Do you use the word slag?
Slag, yeah. Someone's a dirty slag.
Right.
Or are a you slapper.
Are you a slapper?
No.
Should we continue the wall around? Or no?
So it's like a courtyard? I don't think so.
I think it's probably unnecessary, right?
Yeah.
It's more ceremonial than anything else.
Picture of a diamond. That makes sense.
I'm gonna go dump all the poor, sad, half-burned-down trees. What if you had $57 million?
Yeah.
But you had to... You peed through your nose... And you blew snot through your dick.
Right. Well, immediately I have a few questions.
Okay.
Is my bladder now related to my nose?
No. You just your bladder's where it is.
So every time I sneeze, piss comes out.
Well, you would no. Your dick would sneeze.
So what am I using my nose for?
It still smells and stuff.
No. But like,
well, when you pee. The pee just comes out of your nostril, not your
so
pee hole.
So the bladder is linked to my nose. You just
I guess.
Said it wasn't.
I guess, yeah, sure, whatever.
See, this is why you don't get further in life. It's because you're not clear about things.
Well, I'm being clear right now. A, I don't like you, and B, you pee through your nose, and you fucking blow your nose through your
and
dick.
And my mucus glands are now linked to my penis.
Yeah.
So when I jizz, is that mucus or is that still semen?
It's semen.
But when I sneeze, my knob sneezes.
Yeah.
Absolutely fine. I would definitely do that.
Sneezy
knob. For $57 million, I would do that.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
I would just have to kind of maybe clean out my nose after.
I'll have to put some funds together, but I'll see what I can do. Can you imagine if scientists could do that? Like, wouldn't that be awesome?
Rearrange stuff for a living.
Yeah. Just be like, I have all this money.
Are surgeons morally obligated not to do stuff? Like, if I went up to a plastic surgeon and said, put my arms on the wrong way, can they say no?
They can say no.
They can?
Yeah. I'm sure a lot of them would.
Even if I offer them twice the amount it would cost.
Like, I heard an article or an interview on NPR one time with these people who, there's this whole, like, I don't want to call it a fetish, because I don't think it's really a fetish, but this group of people, it's pretty common, or more common than you would think, rather, where people don't feel like they should have all their limbs. And
I think I've heard of that. People just
yeah,
hate, like,
and they try to get
right leg.
Yeah, like I should be an amputee. I don't want a right leg, and they want to find like a should the glowstone go all the way up?
Or nah, because no? It shows okay. From the front.
Oh right, and they're just like, please cut my right arm off or whatever, and they have trouble finding surgeons who will do it for them.
Hmm.
But you know that's what third world countries are for, I guess.
Where are the beds? You said you were building beds.
Yeah, they're under here.
Oh, that's what you're doing now.
Yeah, check it out. See these lovely accommodations?
Wow, you went all out in here.
Well, it's for fucking servants' quarters, dude. Come on, what are we gonna do? Build you guys a fucking palace for you to sleep your grubby, dirty little butts in.
So when people are demonstrating to you, they can't be on the carpet.
No.
I think we should do it on the carpet.
Well, what if the carpet blows up? What if it's like a...
Well, say on those ones, you can't do it on the carpet.
Yeah.
You have to go like, here. Come and that'll be a penalty if you block the carpet. It doesn't count.
Yeah, something like that. Or we just won't blow up the fucking carpet. Is that a gray sheep? Yeah. Be seeing you soon, sheepy. I want someday... from one of our videos to get contacted by a guy who's like, yeah, I'm a big fan, really like your work. I actually am a billionaire, and I would like to pony up the $50 million to rework Gavin's bladder so that he pees out of his nose. I've got a doctor in Croatia who's prepared to do it.
Reykjavik. And,
Reykjavik,
it's
sure.
It's an Icelandic doctor.
Icelandic doctor. Gorgeous place, Reykjavik.
What about Keflavik?
Keflavik, I enjoyed. Reykjavik looked nice in the postcards that I saw in Keflavik. What's the most exotic place you've been?
I don't think I've ever been anywhere exotic.
Well, what's the most, like, most people would never go to this place that you've been? Like, Dubai. Most people aren't going to go to Dubai.
Yeah, I've been to Dubai.
I know, that's why I mentioned it. Is there a place more like that than Dubai?
Yeah, I don't know. It's probably the most mental place I've been to.
Most mental place. All right.
But most people aren't going to go to Australia.
I don't know. A lot of people go to Australia. Everybody I know has been to Australia. It is pretty far from Americans. Not very far from the rest of the world.
How's it... What are you talking about?
It's not new.
It's far from England. It's further from England than it is America.
No big deal. It's such a baby. Like, I've been to Kuwait. I would assume most people aren't going to go to Kuwait in their lifetimes.
Yeah.
Or like Panama.
Well, areas of conflict.
A lot of people don't go to Panama.
Yeah.
Maybe they do. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
I didn't think I'd ever know anyone who would go to Vietnam.
Who went to Vietnam? Your brother?
Yeah.
How do you like it?
He liked it. He said he was traveling with an American, and his visa to get in was like $30, but the American he was with, they charged him like $150.
Oh, really?
Not a fan of Americans, those noms.
Who is a fan of Americans at this point? Except for you.
I'm a fan.
Yeah, I know you are. You know, ironically, I'm going to be sleeping in the servants' quarters with you guys.
Why don't you put a bed up on your chair?
Just like put a bed up top?
Yeah, just sleep on the bed. That'll be your standing. It'll be like your cushion.
All right. Hopefully no monsters will get me.
There you go. That looks pretty funny.
All right, so how long do you think this one's going to go?
Oh, we forgot the most important part of this.
What's that?
The bloody platforms.
Oh, God, I didn't know what you were talking about. Let's do it against the wall.
Oh,
1, 2, 3, 4. We should probably go 5 up on these, like this. That way the towers don't peek over the...
Jeffy, you have a box.
Great.
Outfitters, probably shoes.
Yeah, it's probably from my wife. That lady likes Urban Outfitters. If Jack and I were both dying and you could only save one of us, how quickly would you kill Jack?
Would I personally have to kill him?
No, but it'd look good to me if you did.
I wouldn't kill Jack.
If you could only save one of us, who would you save?
I don't think I could save either of you just due to our physical differences.
Just due to incompetence?
No, I mean, like, I don't think if there's a situation where Jack was stuck somewhere, I don't think I could get him out.
You had to make it about weight.
Well, it would be, wouldn't it? Why else would I be able to save him?
Maybe, like, Hitler's like, I'm going to kill one of these two people, and you make the choice, like Sophie's choice.
Well, in that case, I would like to pick the one who would benefit the Earth most. Like, who could give back the most. And in that case, I'd have to say neither.
If you had the option to kill one person, like God or...
I would never do it.
Vishnu or somebody was like, listen, you get one free pass. Like
I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't use it.
You wouldn't do it?
It would be like my Jersey Mike's free sandwich card. I just wouldn't use it.
I don't know. You might surprise yourself. Some asshole at the bank pisses you off, and you're like, oh, he could be the one.
Yeah, but I don't know people's history, do
I? Cut in line on me, will you? It could be like that dude in the car at the gas station in Breaking Bad. Why is that there?
I don't know.
That's scary. All right, so should we put the... Are we putting the...
I was going to put it behind you, but then I realized you had a redstone torch there, which would have triggered it.
That's funny. We'll just put it up here.
Put what?
We got to put the... the towers, right?
Yeah. So, I just don't like how not symmetrical this is.
How so?
Well, they're all just... Everything's going to be on the right, isn't it?
Do you want to do... You have so many opinions, just do something with them.
Okay, let's just do it. Let's just put them here on the side for no reason. One.
Well, not there. Here. Oops. Fucking it all up. One, two.
Why not there?
Three, four, five. It was too close to the door. Okay. Oh, and one of these is dirt. Okay.
For science. Yeah.
You know what I don't like about doing Let's Plays at work?
Why is that one raised?
I have no
idea. All the names you could have
wrote. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done. You know what I don't? By the way, I'm hanging these in order of my most favorite to least favorite employee. Okay. Geoff. I wonder what Michael's going to pick to play me, to challenge me in versus.
I think you're doomed, whatever it is.
Ryan, Jack, Michael, Ray, Gav.
Oh, so I'm your least favorite.
Aw. All right. So we're ready to go, right? Should we... I kind of want to film this thing right now. Should we clear this area out a little bit more? Warp in space.
Do you think we should wall it in?
I don't know.
The Royal Courtyard, it could be called.
Probably one of the least entertaining Let's Builds to most entertaining Let's Plays, I'm going to go ahead and guess in advance.
Yeah, but people who do watch this, they realize that they're watching a chair get built.
Yeah, that's true. It is a chair.
And there's only so much anusery we can pull out of that.
How's your anus doing these days?
Pretty good. I haven't had anything spicy for a while.
Should we fix that?
How's
your vomiting going? Every time you eat barbecue, you throw up.
I kept down your last brisket.
Oh, okay.
Which was top.
Well, that's I consider that a compliment.
I didn't chunder it through my nose.
How many fish...
If you like a lot of chocolate on your biscuit... Join our club. Do.
How many different fish can you name in the next 15 seconds? Go. One Mississippi, two Mississippi.
Magikarp. Tickled Ray, that one.
15 Mississippi, you got one fish.
No, I didn't say a single fish. That's a Pokemon.
I don't care. It's a carp. Carp's
I mean,
a fish.
That's some cartoon or video game or something. I would say tuna, salmon... Carp, bloody trout, angelfish, clownfish, bloody sole.
15. So that was 7 fish.
Oh.
A fish every 2 seconds.
Was it really? That's pretty bad, wasn't it? What's yours?
I don't know.
Go.
Okay. Are you going to start counting?
Yeah.
All right, say go and I'll go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Guppy, Jack Dempsey, Oscar, Kitlid, trout, carp, mongfish, sucker,
time's up.
Placostomus. I went for aquarium fish. How many did I get? 100?
I don't know. I wasn't counting. I was counting the time.
So you're going to go ahead and wall this in?
Yeah.
Okay. Just
this
don't.
Point, I just think
you just want to keep the fun times rolling.
Kitlid.
Kitlid? Yeah.
I thought it was a cichlid.
Cichlid, kicklid, whatever.
Is it a kicklid?
I've heard people pronounce it different ways.
You're probably right. Siamese fighting fish.
Yeah.
Little Guppy.
I said guppy.
You said guppy. Angelfish.
Yeah.
Did I say that one?
No. Maybe you did. I didn't say bass. I wonder what the most common fish in the world is. JJ, what's the most common fish in the world? Can I have a picture?
Don't put the name of it, just the picture.
Just a picture of the fish.
Let's not make this informative in any way.
No, please no. Well, you've done bunced and fucked that up.
Done bunced.
Did you hear that they were in? There were talks
no.
to that there were conversations going to make a Dumb and Dumber 2 with Geoff Daniels and the other one.
Would it be called Even More Dumb and Dumber?
It was called
Dumb and
Dumber. Dumb and Dumber TO. Dumb and Dumber 2. I think it's actually pretty funny. Geoff, Jim Carrey, and yeah,
T-O, not T double O.
Yeah, T-O. But they got dropped by the studio.
Why?
I don't know. So they're shopping it around, trying to find somebody else to produce it.
It would be clearly a successful movie.
Yeah.
Name one Jim Carrey sequel that did badly.
Did Nature Calls do well?
The Mask 2.
He was not in The Mask 2. Was he?
In Spirit, he was.
Nope.
He played The Mask.
He was not in that.
Ooh, ooh.
What, the dude from MTV?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, MTV. I don't know about
MTV. I don't know. Some that idiot from TV who's...
Malibu's Most Wanted.
What?
Malibu's Most Wanted. Yeah.
The kid from Scream.
What?
Yeah. Isn't that David Arquette?
David Arquette was also in Scream, thank you. Jesus.
Liev Schreiber?
Liev Schreiber was also... Do you remember his name?
In what?
In Scream?
Like... Diggy Doggerson or
his
something?
His name was Cotton something.
Cotton.
Cotton Hill. No, it wasn't Cotton Hill, but it was Cotton something.
Cotton. Cotton. Cream.
Boy, you're just a fucking wordsmith. All right, well, this is something.
Yeah. Iron.
Really?
No.
You're just not stopping. That's ugly as butts, dude.
This is an ugly courtyard. Look how mossy it is. You built it out of moss.
Well, it's because it's ancient.
It's not. You got a nice gold polished chair. With.
Well, yeah, we put the money into my stuff.
Oddly, well, not oddly.
I've had to use those before in Kuwait.
It makes more sense. I think the human body was designed to poo like that.
Did I ever tell you, and like to make babies out of that way, too? Remember we saw that lady on, what was that, Tosh.0?
Yeah, she just dumped out a kid.
That was crazy. That was a surprise to
Guys,
have on television.
It's Derek's birthday.
Shout out to Derek.
Come check out the dump hole.
Ah.
Gavin, come check out your dump hole.
My dump hole?
Yeah.
Honestly. Why'd you have the stairs facing the wrong way? Everyone's going
to... Because I want you guys facing my... I want you looking at me when you go down into your hovel.
It's really dark in the dump hole.
Yeah, well, you don't want to see it, trust me.
Oh, that's the wrong way. I'm already confused by this. Should raised dirt be replaced with sponge or just keep it dirt?
I think it's dirt.
I think it's dirt. I think, in fact, we should replace the one in Achievement City with dirt.
Yeah. Oh, you know what I want to do? I want to go fix fucking Altar of Pimps. We were over there the other day. I'll be right back.
Maintenance.
We were over there the other day. I noticed that it was still fucked up.
Derek, happy birthday from your friends at Rooster Teeth. Michael, Ray, Jack, Barbara Dunkelman, and Squiggle.
Squiggle!
So I'm going to write...
What if Barbara's last name was Dumpleman?
She could use our dump hole.
Yeah, she could.
All right, Derek, I accidentally just wrote on the top of the card, so apologies for that. There's a little line.
Oh, finally. Finally. Altar's fixed.
I wrote the word Gavin and then a little heart. It looks like a cat if you tilt the heart sideways.
Oh, you can see this bitch from a distance, too. This is good. Da-da-da.
Bye, Barbara.
If you had to switch bodies with one other person in the world, who would you switch with?
In the world?
Yeah.
Rachel Bilson.
Oh, man. Did we ever explain the Rachel Bilson thing in a video?
I think we did. About how we were buying lunch one day at Target and she was on a magazine. I was like, oh, that's her name.
And she was the only celebrity we could think of one day.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That was in the second Let's Build, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Episodes 1 and 2 were months apart.
Getting rid of the snow for any reason?
I don't like it. I hate the snow in this game.
Okay. So you're like snow racist.
Yeah, in a way. If snow is a race.
Well, here I am following orders. Boosh. All right. I don't know what else we need to do to this guy. We are ready to
film. So now we need a moat and a docking station and a space station satellite that's up on stilts.
I can't. Normally, I would think that you're being stupid, but I don't know with you anymore.
Let's stop.